Herbert Hare, who had joined the New Zealand Expeditionary Force in August 1914, wrote in his diary, "So it's all over at last. Thank God for it."
"They shall run it all as we that are left at all. They shall not weary them, nor the years to them. The going down of the sun, and in the morning we will remember them."
And we'll remember them.
E kore rātou, e kore tia. Kei nei e tātou kua wakun nei. E kore hoki rātou e noi kore. Aha kōpea i ngā ākatanga o te wā. I te hekinga atu o te rā. Tai noa ki ngā alana mai ti ata. Ka maumaharo tonu tātou ki a rātou.
In Flanders fields, the poppies blow. Between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead, short days ago, we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset, blood, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you the failing hands who throw the torch, but yours to hold it high. If ye break faith, with us we die. We shall not sleep, though poppies grow and find these fields.